The Biden administration is willing to give Nicki Minaj a moment for life. Literally. The White House has offered to connect the rap star with administration doctors who can address her questions about the COVID-19 vaccine. Earlier this week, Minaj tweeted that she would not be bullied into getting vaccinated and that she was doing her own research on the jab. She then claimed that the shot caused her cousin's friend in Trinidad to become impotent and develop swollen testicles. Obviously, both the Biden administration and Trinidadian authorities have come out publicly to dispute Minaj's tweet, an unfortunate reality of our times.
And unfortunately, we wasted so much time yesterday running down this false claim. There is absolutely no reported such side effect or adverse event of testicular swelling in Trinidad, or I dare say, Dr. Hines, anywhere else. None that we know of anywhere else in the world.